signed 1996, and there is a clock on there, but the tapes don't work though. It was printed in November 2nd, 2000.